Hi, I'm Annie Hyman-Pratt, and in a previous video, we were talking about entrepreneurs getting out of the day-to-day operations of their business and having their team really drive the business. So in this video, I wanted to talk about what that really means, like what it really looks like when your team is driving your business forward so that you can work on the creative and innovative stuff. Let me start with an example from a current client who shared this week that her team, she's got a business that is actually growing quite fast and they're doing a lot of hiring. And her team has been filling a lot of open positions lately. And she just learned that not only have they put in place a interviewing and hiring and onboarding and training process, but they've already hired several people, and they have not only hired several people, they've even kind of run through one of them that wasn't a good fit, that they identified right away that this person wasn't going to fit, and they took the initiative themselves to make the change right away and jumped right back into those resumes and sourced some more candidates. So that is something that for an entrepreneur to think about in their day can be brain damage, right? Like what entrepreneur wants to think about? How do I hire multiple positions, really find the best people? What techniques do I use, et cetera, et cetera? And when you have developed a team that is good at what they do, that is that has the unique skills that are needed, and that has a leadership layer where they all coordinate and talk. Because the person who's in charge of hiring, they have to know what the heck the business is going for. They won't know what positions are open unless they're part of that unified cross-functional leadership team that is totally taking control, essentially, of the business to drive it forward. So then they're the ones who are doing the thinking. They're the ones who are figuring out what processes and procedures do we need to have in place? What type of people do we need to be hiring into our business? What kind of skills do they need to have to be successful, etc.? And that's the kind of thing where we don't want entrepreneurs to have to learn those things. Those are for the team. The team is the ones who are going to demonstrate that expertise and work together to unify and drive the business forward and achieve the results. So imagine that in all different areas of your business, whether it's HR or whether it's customer service or operations or marketing or finance, any of those. We want to be getting your team to really take control of those and show up as the unified team that drives your business forward.